In the fierce battle between various tech giants, a familiar name whispered rumors of a breakthrough that will turn the world upside down. Google had already captivated the world with Bard, but beneath this luminescence, something else was stirring in the shadows. An update, not just of software, but of our expectations, melding voice, image, and unparalleled insight. This new wonder promises to change the structure of having a conversation with AI. What is this enigma? I'm going to tell you that. In recent years, there's been a relentless race among tech giants to amplify their AI capabilities. A significant stride in this context was Google's introduction of Bard, an impressive chatbot reflecting the company's advancements in AI. However, amidst the Bard's glow, another one of Google's innovations, the Google Assistant, seemed to have dimmed until now. During a recent hardware event in New York, Google unveiled a thrilling update for its assistant. By merging the best features of Bard with the assistant, Google has aimed to redefine the capabilities of virtual voice tools. While initially perceived merely as a voice command tool with Bard's integration, the assistant's role is revolutionizing. Shaya, Google's VP and GM for Google Assistant, spotlighted the new version, which isn't limited to voice responses anymore. This integration is multimodal, meaning it can now understand and respond to both voice and image queries. Imagine clicking a picture of a pair of shoes or a famous painting and seeking the assistant's insights. And in return, it doesn't merely identify, but also understands the broader context. Currently, this feature is exclusively available to some Android users, with its appearance either as a full-screen app or as an overlay. iPhone users might soon experience it within one of Google's existing apps. Now, while Google is pioneering this fusion, it isn't the only player in the field. Amazon's Alexa is evolving, and OpenAI's ChatGPT is delving into similar multimodal capabilities. But Google's unique edge lies in its ability to engage in a conversation about a web page you're browsing. With the Bard Enhanced Assistant, a user could potentially stumble upon a hotel picture or Instagram and instantly seek the assistant's help in finding more information or even checking its availability for a specified date. However, integration with commercial platforms remains in the pipeline. Behind this revolutionary advancement lies the rapid evolution of large language models. These models have enhanced AI's comprehension of text and voice, making human-AI interactions feel natural and spontaneous. However, with the euphoria surrounding this technological leap, it's essential to tread with caution. Concerns around potential AI biases and the balance between advanced functionalities and data privacy cannot be ignored. With that in mind, let's pivot to another of Google's groundbreaking inventions, Dinny Bar. Ever dreamt of transforming a simple video shot on your smartphone into a Hollywood-esque masterpiece? Dinny Bar makes that dream tangible. Dinny Bar stands for Neurodynamic Image-Based Rendering. Recognized at CVPR 2023, it offers realistic rendering from just a single video, incorporating effects like bullet time, video stabilization, and slow motion. By addressing the challenge of 4D scene reconstruction that traditional methods struggled with, Dinny Bar presents a fresh rendering paradigm. Its primary innovation is its departure from cramming all scene details into a vast network. Instead, it utilizes pixel data from existing video frames to produce new views. By amalgamating static and dynamic components, Dinny Bar ensures superior rendering quality and coherency. With tools like Dinny Bar, Google bridges the chasm between professional videography and routine smartphone users. It encapsulates the progression of AI and machine learning, hinting at a future where every smartphone user can create cinematic wonders. In conclusion, Google's advancements signify the dawn of an era where AI doesn't just assist, but anticipates, and evolves according to user needs. And as we watch these technologies mature, one can only imagine the limitless possibilities on the horizon. And that's all for this video. If you find this informative, then hit that subscribe button so you will never miss any future updates.